وسلم will be concerned about you and I. أمتي أمتي. This is the love he had. This is the reality. And it is very unfortunate how we pay him back. Remember I spoke about gratefulness in the beginning, about gratitude in the beginning, about the quality of having to give someone back what they gave to you. What do we give them back, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? When we cannot even follow the simplest of instructions. When every time we bring the sunnah to someone, we must have a 6-hour debate and negotiation of why I don't have to follow the sunnah. That's what happens. It's like you just realize it. Just realize what's going on in the ummah today. Realize it. Just imagine the khatib on Friday. And imagine the da'iyah giving lectures. And imagine the ulama teaching the people. And imagine everyone involved in the deen. It is as if there are two opposing parties. The ummah and those who want to bring the people to the sunnah. It's like the du'at and the shuyukh and the ulama, they have to almost beg the people, beg them, please, please obey Allah and His Messenger. Ya akhi, please, for the sake of Allah, for your own good. You realize it every Friday, the khatib, he loses his voice on the minbar, talking and talking and talking, and it as if nothing happens. The people who actually respond and change their ways can be counted on the fingers. The vast majority continue to go Friday after Friday, lecture after lecture, reminder after reminder, and nothing changes. Or something very insignificant after, or not insignificant, something very small after years of debates and arguments. Why? Why do we have to be in this situation? Why does someone have to beg you and beg me to follow the sunnah? Why? Why can't we love him, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the way we're supposed to love him, and we look forward to obeying him without anyone telling us to do so? Why? Why are we in this particular situation? We have to ask ourselves, what's going on in this world? What's going on in this world? Where do we think we're going? What is waiting for us? What will be the currency on the day of judgment?